Isang magandang araw po mga ka-vloggers. Ngayon po ay nandito ko sa cementeryo ni Mozart, Wolfgang A.Mozart Mozart. Kung saan po siya nakalibing. Dito po ito siya. Vienna, Austria. So, papasokin po natin ang kanyang libingan. At ipapasal ko po kayo. Right. Hello. Tingnan natin ang mask. Tara po. Puntahan natin natin. Puntahan natin. Itong cementerian ko ay napakaluma na po at hindi na po ito pinaglilibingan. Ito na po'y ginawa ang isang park, pasyalan. Kita niya po, ang mga nakalibing dito ay 1791. Tayo ng konti para marating natin si Mozart. Si Mozart po isang napakagaling na komponista, kinala po sa buong mundo. Amadeus Mozart. Napakasimpleng libingan po ni Mozart. One of the best composer in the world. Ito po siya. Yan na po. Yan po ang libingan ni Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. 1756 to 1791. Napakasimple-simple na po na kaya. Resting place. Ayan po siya. Okay. Ito po ang nakasulat. When Mozart was buried in 1791, the graves in the St.Marx cemetery were mainly shallow. Graves in the form of simple burial mounds with time, occasional wooden cross. Therefore, only a short time later, it was already difficult to determine Mozart's exact burial place. After extensive research, the decision was taken in 1859 to build a representative tomb here. The tomb was moved to the Vienna Central Cemetery in 1891 in the place of the 100th anniversary of Mozart's death. On the initiative of cemetery attendant Alexander Kugler, this tomb was constructed in its place. It has been largely unaltered. remains to be found here today in the central cemetery. Okay. Okay. Wolfgang A.Mozart. Sa inyo at sa susunod po papasalan naman natin si Johann Strauss, Beethoven, Bruckner at marami pang ibang musician ng Austria. Maraming salamat po sa inyo panonood. Scenic singer MandySalonga. Please like and share. Thank you very much. Goodbye from Vienna, Austria. Have a blessed day. Thanks. Mwah!
Memories like the corners of my mind, misty water-colored memories of the way we went. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another, the way we
natin ang lugar ni Mozart, yung kanyang monumento. Punta po natin yung monumento niya. Para makita niya po siya. Nasaan sa park. Okay. See? Po. Ang mga sasakyan dito ng Vienna. Ako. Okay. At tapasukin na po natin ang ating pupuntang si Mozart. Ito siya. Yeah. Oh, shit. Kapit na po natin siya. It's music. One of the best great composer in the world, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Okay, from Vienna, Austria. Love you. See you next singer, Mandy. Po tayo ng sasakyan.
Thank you.